In our first definition, we see we define validity in terms of it's being impossible for two things to be true at the same time. All the premises true and the conclusions false. And people sometimes get confused over this notion of impossibility. So let's turn to that a second. What do we mean by impossible? Or we sometimes say logically impossible to mean the same thing. And when we talk about the notion of logical impossibility, what's impossible, logically impossible, we say that this combination is logically impossible if it kind of contradicts itself. So let's get a couple of examples of things that are logically impossible. For example, all pigs are mammals, but some pigs are not mammals. You see, that contradicts itself. Both of those things can't be true. It can't be true that all pigs are mammals and some pigs aren't. It's a contradiction. That's what we mean by logically impossible, that it contradicts itself. Here's another example of something that's logically impossible. Arnold Schwarzenegger is a rocket scientist. And he isn't. That is, and Arnold Schwarzenegger is not a rocket scientist. That's a contradiction. Yet that can't possibly be true. No way. Logically impossible. Here's another one. Arnold Schwarzenegger is a married bachelor. That's a contradiction. Somebody who's married, is a bachelor, sorry, is someone who is not married. You can't have a married bachelor. It's contradictory. That's what we're talking about. These are examples of what we're talking about when we say it's logically impossible. And what our definition of validity said is it's impossible in a valid argument for the premises to be true and the same time the conclusion is false. That is, it would be contradictory to say that the premises are true and the conclusion is false.